A partnership has been unveiled and has started with training of labor inspectors and local government leaders from the central region. Minister Mongin says the fund can thrive on existing network of her ministry's labor inspectors.
Your inspection is also not to tell, notify the employer that tomorrow I'm coming. When you tell someone tomorrow I'm coming, do you think you will find them without a contract? You will find they have cleaned the place, they have gone and looked for PPP, they have given people, they have cleaned. You must do on spot. There can be scheduled one, but the on spot one is when you will know whether or not there is compliance.
Enforce operations are the grassroots. The training that targets all labor inspectors at the ministry.
They can come to your workplace, check whether or not you've got safety, the labor safety things are in place, check whether you're paying your employees well, PPE is in place. So they're saying, since you're already going there anyway, check also whether that employee is complying with the necessary.
Cities, municipalities and districts will also take place in northern Uganda in Oyam, eastern Uganda in Bali, and western Uganda in Mbarara.